The Pareto Principle states that for many events, roughly 80% of the effects come from 20% of the causes. In this lecture, we will learn how to create a Pareto chart, which combines a column chart and a line graph. Our data have two columns, item category and sales. It is very important to put sales in descending order to create a Pareto chart. Click one of the entries in column B and from Home tab, find Sort and Filter button and click. We always want to sort largest to shorter. We also want a total at the bottom of sales. Go to B9 and click Auto Sums. Enter and the total is ready. Okay, now we must create a new column to calculate the cumulative total. Type in cumulative and slide over the first cell C2. For refreshments, the entry is the same, so type equal B2 and enter. But for the other entries, we want to put in the previous cumulative plus the latest entry. So type in equal C2 plus B3 and enter. Double click at the corner of cell C2 and see all the cumulative cells. We have to create another one column called percent. It will calculate the cumulative entry divided by total. Go to D2 and type in equal C2 divided by B9. Because we want to use B9 over and over again, we have to make it an absolute address. So press F4 and enter. Slide the cell down. Finally, press the percent style button to format them as a percent. Now we are ready to create our chart. We don't want to include cumulative column, so we highlight only this data. Go to Insert tab and let's try first recommended charts. The first chart is exactly what we want, cluster column line on secondary axis. Press OK. It's better to add a label to line so we can see the percent exactly. Click on line and from Design tab go to Add Chart Elements and select data labels and below. The conclusion is that the first three item categories, refreshment, spirits and mineral water, represents almost 80% of our total sales. Thanks for watching.